Okay, we're going to play French cricket. The man in the middle with the bat has to defend his legs, whilst everybody else, the tennis ball, has to try and hit the back of them or the front.
Oh, come on, get it.
Go faster.